Minglawa, welcome back for EatSleepYangon Talent. This is Lee. First of all, I would like to shout out for Mr. Chandra Lu, who is the member of our EatSleepYangon Talent. So I really appreciate for you, sir. Thank you, sir. Now I just arrived at Yaw Min Gyi Street in the Gong Township. So today my plan is to explore the street food. So let's go. Now I bought Indian tea fried snack for 500 nimaches, which costs about 20 cents. So let's try this. I saw it includes the samosa and beyajol and deep fried tofu and deep fried bean and deep fried chili. So. How about the taste? It's so crunchy and a little bit wily. Vegetables, some vegetable which is I don't know. Some that taste, and I find nice one is samosa. It's also crunchy, and inside is a potato, fried potato. I think it's good. It's an Indian snack. You can eat after lunch. You can see this show in every street or our country. It's the price is really cheap, and you can buy anytime. describe the garam bread, and I choose which is cheese bread, cheese sausage bread, and this fresh cheese bread, and this one sake juice. So let's try this. Which one? I try that. Here, sausage, cheese. So, one bite. It's a little big to one bite, for one bite, and I think this bread is so soft, and the cheese is so a little bit sweet, and so sausage is so good. I really like it, and I try this one. This fresh chai, cheese and only cheese and bread. No. So, bye bye. It's like a creamy. It's a cheese or totally cheese flavor, it's like. I really like cheese. This bread is really, really soft. The price of this bread is 1,800 imagine, so which is around $1. And this one, the first one is 900 images, so which costs about 50 cents. And this one is sake juice of the price is 3,000 images, so which costs about nearly $2. So it's a little bit expensive, I think. But the tea is so amazing. It's a combination of sour, sweet and sour. And it's really good. It's so refreshed. Totally cheese flavor, and it's really good. And then the price is really fair. It's really want to buy. like exploring around Burmese Street is gonna end here. Let me show my video. If you like my videos, you can also like this video.